Hello everyone, gonna do
They told me. Son,
Bioshock.
you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
So yeah, like picked up the Bioshock collection like ages ago, and sort of forgot about it. And then I was sort of looking through what I could play, and I'm like, I should definitely do Bioshock because I loved it the first time. Nothing. So yeah, loved it the first time. Probably love it the second time. Especially if it looks a bit better.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. Sitting where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Yeah, right. Yeah, so absolutely loved this game the first time. It was amazing. So, yeah, looking forward to playing it again and seeing what they improved.
Looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Go away. Yeah, after watching that elevator crash, there's nothing like getting in an elevator.
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the Splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's Bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's Bounty. Find my family, please.
Charlie, where you going? night alone. I'm out, and you're stuck in Hephaestus, working. Imagine my surprise. I guess I'll have another drink. Here's a toast to Diane McClintock. Silliest girl in Rapture. Silly enough to fall in love with Andrew Ryan. Silly.
Splicer in the water. Hit him with the electrobolt.
I probably need to delete all these from my previous. Don't know how I made it that far though. When I first got it.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell, or thus above you, Jerry.
That's the one I was after.
Thank you.
forgot about all these ghost like vision things.
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman. The damn bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You wanna find him? Just follow the blood.
Adam presents new problems for the professional. As your tools improve, so do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off a wart or two, or turn a real circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but that was then, when we took what we got, but Adam...
Remember, all them machines will short out right and proper to hit them with electromotors.
For a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Now I got you working on my side. Maybe I need to get that this thing.
Steinman, I know Medical Pavilion is your map, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once Rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
Yeah.
You're crawling with disease!
Go chase him.
When Picasso became bored of painting people, he started representing them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire surgical career creating the same tired shapes.
Oh! Security cameras. I can hear the inferno things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
Idiotic! I'm smarter than you. It's only a matter of time before I find you. You're infecting everything.
Just glitched out on the door. And my turret's dead. I don't know where his body went. I get to loot it for. There's a security camera out there. Throwing friggin' bodies at me, you crazy fool. Whoa. Sure, let's do that. Shit. Fuck. Oh my god, seriously. I knew you were around somewhere, I didn't remember where. I can't freaking... Sweet. Missed that before.
I am beautiful, yes. Look at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not now it is not my skill that skill
that fails? That's a fucking creepy noise. Really hard to hack, aren't they?
Welcome to the Circus of Value! Kill your cravings in the Circus of Value!
Alright, that's not what I need. Shit. Too late.
That some citizens have discovered ways to the vending machines. Should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be found.
Increase wrench damage. You just got all the health kits back that I used.
At the German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wonder Child.
Oops, I accidentally drank something.
All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that that one weak. This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
The sunbeams that shine, they're yours.
Clinical trial lot 23, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullets, but can catch and throw a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid. Problem with reaction time. Stuchan, just get new idea for plasmid.
The best things in life are free. And they've lost it. Darling, darling, there's shining up there.
Oh, I forget. Can I... Wait. That... Probably. Can I... Can I change these... Like... Whenever? Or do I have to... Wait, I think there's a special machine that lets me do it. That's not the one I'm looking for. Oops. That's not the one I'm looking for. Then I need that one. Get your gun stuck in the wall.
his happiness, I've had happiness. Ah, but it ended one day. Now I look at life.
What you getting here? That's how you do it. Whoop. Shooting at me for a second, I'm like, oh, okay. Excellent.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms today.
Not finished! Not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter.
Thanks, buddy. Again. It's a lot harder than last time. Shit. Oh shit. Are you serious? I'm gonna go that way. That way.
I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself.
want to see what's inside.
Really? I don't have any more ammo from piercing rounds?
Thank you.
big daddy.
It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get to little sister and the atom they carry.
Legend you did there.
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Okay, well, I think that will do for a good part one. It's gone for just over an hour, so yeah. I do plan on continuing Bioshock. Just to finish off, so make sure to, if you like this video, then make sure to follow us on Twitch, twitch.tv/alienboy1252. If you've been watching this on Twitch, then I've also got a YouTube channel, which is linked underneath my Twitch stream. But, just search for alienboy1252. It has the same profile picture as my Twitch, which is just the Commander Keen display picture. And, Twitter and Facebook both linked underneath my Twitch stream and will both be linked in my YouTube videos. So yeah, that's the end of this one. So thanks a lot for watching, and I will see you next time.